Hello children. Yes, your teacher is back again. Yes, Jayashree teacher is back again. Today teacher is going to teach you, you know what? Teacher is going to teach you a letter. That is letter G. But before learning the letter, we are going to do warm up. Come on, let's do the warm up. Come on children, start with the warm up. 1, 2, 3, start. Come on. Put your right hand in and in and shake it all about. Let's do the boogie boogie. Let's do the boogie boogie. Left hand in, hand out. Put your left hand in and shake it all about. Do the boogie boogie and boogie boogie and turn around. Yay! Hey, teacher has come with the letter. Yes, teacher has come with the letter and it's a G letter. G says G. G, G. G, G, what? Come on, let's see what G, G. G, G. Gorilla. G, G. Gorilla. G, gulab jamun. G, gift. G, gun. G, gun. Come on, now we will first dress. Okay, dress here. G. Yes, come on, we'll dress. Round, 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 up and down. And inside became G. G. G says G. G says G. Come on, we'll dress in the air. Come on. G. Up and down and inside. Come on, one more time. Round, half round, up, down and inside. Well done, children. G says G. G. G says G. G. Girls are giggling, g g g. Girls are giggling, g g g. Girls are giggling, g g g. G is a sound of G. G is a sound of G. Yeah, children. So, capital G, small G. This is a capital letter G, and this is a small letter G. Mummy G and baby G. Yes, come on, now teacher will teach you more pictures related to G. Okay, are you ready? Are you excited to see more pictures? Yeah, come on, ready? Okay, come on, tell me, what is this? Mommy is having in the kitchen. Yes, in your kitchen it is there. What is this? It's garlic. Yes, garlic. Garlic. Mummy makes pav bhaji. That mummy uses this garlic. Garlic. Yes, garlic. Yum. Make the food yummy. Garlic. And what are these children? Yes, they are the gloves. They are the gloves. Gloves. G says gloves. Gloves. Yes, and now see, what is this? Oh, they are gumboots. Yes, when you go in the rain, you wear these three gumboots. 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 G says gumboots. Children, repeat after teacher. G says gumboots. Yes, children, very well. And teacher will show you more pictures related to G. Come on. Hey, see, what are these? These are all girl pictures. These are all the girl pictures. Come on. Come on, we'll dress on the G. Mama G. Yes. And baby G. G. G says grapes. Grapes. Come on, children, repeat after teacher, okay? Grapes. G says girl. Girl. G says gloves. G-g-g-gloves. G says g-g-g-gate. G says g-g-g-gate. Says g-g-g-guava. G-g-g-guava. Come on, children, repeat after teacher. G says g-g-g-guava. G says g-g-g-glass. G says g-g-g-glass. G says g-g-g-glass. Yes, children, well, very done. Well done. Now, teacher will show you some surprise. Are you excited to see that? Teacher is going to take you somewhere. Yes, one place. Teacher is going to take you somewhere in the place. Are you ready to go there? Yes, teacher is also excited to go there. Come on, ready? Yes, ready.
Today we are going to see this garden. We are going to visit the garden. Okay? Garden. We are going to learn G words and we are going to see the garden. In the garden, we are going to see the K sound words. K sound words. G says Gargi. See who is coming. Gargi. Yes, she's a girl. And she has come to the garden. Yes, with her sister Gopi. Yes, she has come to the garden with the sister Gopi and with grandpa. With grandpa and with grandma. She is Gargi. Gargi. Gopi. Grandpa. Grandma. And they have come to the garden. They are very happy. They are very glad that today they have come in the garden. They are looking at the grasshopper. Grasshopper. They are looking at the guinea pig. Guinea pig is small and tiny. Wow, it looks so timid. And they are very glad to see the guinea pig. They saw goat grazing in the grass. Yes, goat. And goat is grazing in the grass. And grass. They are seeing here grass, green grass. And now they are hungry. So they are going to eat this lovely green grapes. Yes, they are going to eat these grapes. Yes, they are going to eat these grapes. Gargi and Gopi are going to eat the grapes. Yes, along with the grandpa and grandma. This is the garden. Lovely, beautiful garden. They are very glad after seeing and after coming there to the garden. Now, this is the gate. Now, they are going to go out by this gate. And they are now saying bye-bye to garden. You all children say bye-bye to garden. Bye-bye garden. Bye-bye garden. When the corona will go away, you all can go in the garden and you can play. Okay, till then, you all see this garden. Okay, children? Now, we are going to do activity on letter G.
Parents, we are going to make today activity for G letter. Okay, so I have taken here six green circle. If you don't have green paper, you can tell the children to color in the white circle. So they can color like that and they can make a green circle. And that circles you can use for this activity. Okay. Now I have taken this six green circles. And I will stick it here like this. I am going to make the grapes. I am going to make the bunch of grape with the six circles. is ready. I will stick here capital G and small g on these grapes. I am making the hanging of grapes so you can hang the house and they will learn the letter G. So it will be easy for them to recognize. See what beautiful it looks. Children, you all enjoyed today's activity? So beautiful grapes we have made. You can make this grape, bunch of grapes with your help of your parents. Children, this is alphabet ladder. Now we have to jump on the alphabet and you have to say the sound of that letter. Okay, come on, we'll start. A. A says A. B. B says ba. C. C says ka. D. D says da. E. E says e. Fa. F says fa. Yes, children. F. Now we have to jump on F. F says fa. Yay! Well done, children. Now we will. Now children, we can play this game in a different way also. Your parent will say, touch the letter that you have to touch. If your parent is saying, touch C, then you have to go to C and touch the C letter. And you have to tell your mommy, C says ka. Yes, if your parent will say, touch letter F, then you have to go to F and you have to touch the letter F and you have to tell your parent the F says fa. F says fa. Yes, now your mommy will tell go to ba letter, then ba sound letter, then you have to touch the B because B says ba. Like that you can play. Yes, children, you enjoyed this game. Play with whom and learn with the fun. Okay, children? I hope today you all enjoyed doing the activity. We have done a wonderful activity and you all make with the help of your parents. Children, teacher is missing you all. I want to see you soon all, children. Bye. Enjoy at home.